Have you ever watched a video on YouTube and thought to yourself, I can do that? I did. A few years ago, I started watching Overland videos, Lifestyle Overland, and similar creators. I saw those videos and I thought to myself, that looks cool, I can definitely do that. I have to admit, producing and editing videos is not easy. You have to respect the amount of work and creativity that goes into creating the kinds of content that keep people coming back for more. This started as just a day to go out and explore and find some new places to shoot. However, as I was driving around, I discovered that most of the places that I scouted on the maps were all taken. So instead, I decided to make my first off-road video in Capital State Forest. Capital State Forest is located in Washington State, near Olympia, Washington. I've been here a few times, but I've never really actually explored or driven around too extensively on the vast roads and trails. There are some pretty cool views this time of year. I pulled over here to watch the clouds roll and swirl over the hilltops and across the valley. I continued my drive back down the mountain and noticed that there were blue skies in the distance. Just before leaving the forest, I came upon a clearing that gave way to blue skies and a fantastic rainbow. Hopefully, that's a sign of more adventures to come in the future. If you liked the video, please hit like. If you'd like to follow along for more adventures, please hit the subscribe button. Also, leave a comment. I look forward to using your feedback to improve my videos.